to breaking news now. We have new video just in from the scene of a deadly crash in Tallahassee. Crews just flipped this van back over after a collision with a cement truck. That truck is also back on its wheels right now. This is a live look at the scene. It's near the intersection of Woodville Highway and Belair Road. We just got some new information from FHP to share as well. They tell us the van driver who died was a 46-year-old man. The cement truck driver was also hurt. He's at the hospital right now. This crash happened about 3:30 this afternoon. Woodville Highway remains shut down between Gale Avenue and Capitol Circle Southeast while crews are working to clear the crash site.